Jake Geeling, but those three have managed to put away a bit of a gap now between the rest of the field, so they've got a bit of space between them and the second gaggle. But as we said before, to
here comes
Cerny,
the move.
Yeah, oh,
wow! Oh my god!
Perfect move.
Like
that
a
was
slingshot.
Brilliant.
Fantastic from Geeling.
But Geeling, what a pass was that, mate?
Yeah. That was amazing. I mean, like, it's so good on that corner as well because it's slightly cambered, and if you can break, if you can get it all right, just slingshot into that corner and carry so much more speed than the other guy. Yeah, fantastic. I mean,
7 minutes left, just under 7 minutes of this race left to go. As Geeling really abusing that curve there on the inside of turn number one.
Oh,
look at this, here we go, down to the inside, they touch, almost, no they don't, and look at that, Ash going a little bit wide, Geeling will now have the run as they come through turn three. In fact, he'll probably clear him before they come down into China Bend. It was all because of the fact that Ash went a tiny bit wide there. Geeling now up into the third position on the race.